without a doubt, without a doubt. You're more than a friend,
more than a friend.
You're a confidant.
Yeah,
I can introduce you to the best cleaner alive. Every now and then we all go through a little strife. But if you let him, he will change your life. Now I can hear you saying that life's been rough.
Oh yeah,
you've been going through a whole lot of stuff. God specializes in the impossible. Just trust and believe, his grace is more than enough. To make me new, make me over. Do it for me, take out all my iniquities. Do it for me. Me, impurities.
I see your face. Spit my gum out on a white glove.
I love to see that old uncle's ghost Uncle Funk.
But I still told him that Jesus loved him.
And to bless no one will ever
matter. I can see the bishops, the elders, the preachers, and teachers who taught us how to walk around. And I can even see Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Samson and Joseph, Elijah, Elisha, chilling in their long white robes. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Some folk who I thought I would not see somehow made it in. Some friends and some kin, and then those who I thought I'd see were somehow absentees. But as for me, and
Moses
and my girl Shelly and Remnant Earl and
oh yes Minister Lee
and World Changers Pastor Taffy,
Pastor Cruflo
and all my Cajo fans and all my folk at Arrow. You know what's gonna be real nice. I'm gonna spend some sacred time with my Savior Jesus Christ, and no moment disappointing. We'll spend every day engulfed in His anointing. Oh my God, it'll be worth it all. Just to hear Him say,
yeah, check it out. Everybody trying to figure out how it's gonna be in heaven, man. I feel like this, you know what I'm saying? Hey, imagine it's your birthday, right? And usually they buy you them cheesy gifts, you know what I'm saying? The ones that you return the next day. And this time they give you that brand new drop top big body Benz on 24s, and you don't know it yet, right? So they blindfold you and take you outside. Chillin', right? I mean, you know, you like, whatever, man. It is again, another year. It's the thought that counts. Even though I thought y'all were gonna give me something else. But, you pulled the blindfold off. When you look at your new car for the first time, and you like, I mean, I'm a Cadillac man myself, you know what I'm saying? But you take that feeling
that oh my God feeling. That I can't believe y'all get that feeling. And imagine living like that forever. Woo. Hey, but I ain't tripping, you know. However it feel, I just want to hear him say well done. Yeah. We'll see when we get there. Uh-huh.
Those of us with musical gifts have to constantly pray for covering. I'm reminded of a passage of scripture where Jesus said, "Simon, Simon Peter, Satan desires to have you, that he may sift you as wheat. But I have prayed for you, that your faith fail not." Faith Evans, everybody.
Lord, I come to you. I ask you to grant my request. The prayer I pray today is different than the rest. The by the gift you placed in me, hear my earnest prayer, cover me. Jesus, say a prayer for me. You know what I need. Go Father, and intercede for me. The enemy desires to sift me as wheat, but like you did for Peter.